ए बिग ब्रेकिंग एंड सैड न्यूज कमिंग अप फ्रॉम इंडिया. राकेश झुंझुनवाला ट्रिब्यूट्स फॉर इंडियन स्टॉक मार्केट्स किंग हु डाइड एट 62 ईयर्स एज. ट्रिब्यूट आर प्योरिंग इन द इंडियन बिलियनियर राकेश झुंझुनवाला हु हैज डाइड एट द एज ऑफ 62. झुंझुनवाला हु मेड ए फॉर्च्यून फ्रॉम द स्टॉक मार्केट डाइड ऑन संडे एट ए हॉस्पिटल इन मुंबई सिटी. द क्यूज ऑफ डेथ हैज नॉट बीन ऑफिशियली कन्फर्म्ड येट. Often called India Warren Buffett, Jhunjhunwala had an estimated net worth of around $5.8 billion, according to Forbes magazine. He was part of a generation of investors who benefited from the historic 1991 reform which opened up India economy. Prime Minister Narendra Modi laid the tribute to Jhunjhunwala, who had steadfastly bullish on Indian stock market. PM Modi tweeted, "Rakesh Jhunjhunwala was indomitable, full of life, witty and insightful. He leaves behind an indelible contribution to the financial world. He was also very passionate about Indian progress. His passing away is saddening. Condolences to his family and admirers. Om Shanti." This is a big sad news for Indian stock market and businesses